Good morning, everyone, and happy Friday. Happy Good Friday. This is Missy Caldwell with the Praises Through the Plague Ministry. I have a new praise report to share with you guys this morning from Miss Stephanie Taylor. Stephanie says, I work 3 different jobs, and because of COVID-19, I've not worked 2 of the jobs in a month. This week, one of the employers called to ask me about a check from November that had never cleared. I checked into it and something was wrong with the deposit, so it didn't go through and was rejected. I was able to redeposit it and today it cleared. Stephanie. Thank you so much, Stephanie, for sending us that praise report. That is fantastic, and God is providing for his children financially and any other means that we need him. It reminds me of the scripture, Deuteronomy 31:6, that says, Do not be afraid or terrified because of them, for the Lord your God goes with you. He will never leave you nor forsake you. Even when times are hard, when we're going through these unprecedented events such as the coronavirus and don't know what our future holds, he will never leave you nor forsake you. God loved us so much that he died for us. He was put on a cross and died a horrific death and was put in a tomb on Good Friday. But Sunday came and he rose from the dead because he promised us he would never leave you nor forsake you. So guys, please don't forget that and know and let that remind you how much God loves you and is going to take care of you. So I hope you guys have a fantastic weekend. Happy Easter, and I love you guys so much. Thank you.